My name is Jeremy Levitt. Glad you're all here. Thank you so much for coming. We've been working a lot on this show the past however long it has been, and I'm really proud of them. They've given me everything I've asked, and they've done their homework for the show, and I'm glad that I can say that the show is the way it is right now. I'm really happy. So, yeah, thank you. Enjoy the show.
Still there.
Of course it's still there.
Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it?
Oh, it is. I love a tall tree.
All right, let's decorate it.
Oh, I love it the way it is.
Oh, you'll like it even more with the decorations on it. We'll have long strands of silver tinsel and 1,000 lights. Tilda, it'll be so bright you'll see it with your eyes closed. Come, you want to put the icicles on?
Icicles? I despise icicles. They clutter up a tree. Anyone who puts icicles on a Christmas tree is an enemy of decency.
Will we put an angel on top?
If I can climb up and put it on.
You'll fall.
No, I won't.
All right, but I think we better untangle the lights first.
Oh, here's one that's all neat.
It's got a short in it.
No, it doesn't. I'll plug it in and see.
But careful, you'll get a shock.
There. No shock. And every single bulb lights up. Every single bulb. Mabel, Mabel, set the
table. Stop it.
Don't forget the salt, mustard, vinegar, pepper!
Stop it! You're gonna break the bulbs.
Do any more to it, we'll just spoil it.
That's what you said before we put the lights on.
Yeah, but there's a limit to how beautiful it can get.
There's no limit to how beautiful we feel about it.
But there is. Really.
Not in here, there isn't.
Doesn't that scare you?
What?
There aren't any limits.
Why should it scare me that there's no end to beauty?
Because then that means that there's no end to all the rest. I wish I could break that window.
Tilda, let it alone, please.
It's a terrible window.
Come on, what do you see in it?
Reflections of myself, and it's disgusting to see what I look like. What do you hope to see?
You know very well the person I was before, and the people I knew, and why.
Why what?
Why everything.
Who's gonna see that in a window?
No one. but that doesn't stop me from looking.
Well, I don't want to look. And I don't want you to look either, because one day you'll look right through it and you'll be gone.
Perhaps.
I hate that window. I'm going to break it!
Tilda, ah! Stop!
Break it! Break it! I'm going to break it! I'm going to break it!
Tilda, stop!
I'm going to break it! I'm going to break it!
Please! Don't ever do that again!
You break it, and it'll be that much easier for me to just walk right out, and I'll never come back.
Never come back? God damn you! Let me alone! I know when I'm ugly! Let me alone! I'm sorry, Sam.
You won't ever leave me, will you, Tilda?
No.
You promise?
Promise.
You won't go back.
Why would I go back?
Well, if you remembered something, you might want to.
Then I won't remember.
How can you be sure of that?
Because I think I've stopped trying.
Oh, no, you haven't. Sometimes I see you trying so hard, as if you only have a minute left to do it in.
Never! When?
When the person is here.
Oh, the person! She doesn't make one bit of difference to me. In fact, when she's here, I try not to remember.
Oh, no you don't. That's a lie.
Oh, it's true. I don't listen to her. Not at all.
You watch her. You watch her.
I do not.
As if you're trying to hear her.
That's the wrongest thing. If you think I'm listening to the person, well, you're wrong. And if you ever think that I'd fall for one of her tricks.
Oh, someday you will.
No, you're wrong. You're wrong. I know the person is even worse than you've ever imagined her to be. She's our enemy. She turns people against us.
How do you know that?
Because she did it to me.
What, when?
When I first came here.
Who'd she turn against you?
Tanky.
Who's Tanky?
When I first came here, there was no one here. There was so much space around me, I thought I would die of it. So one day I made someone up. Her name was Tanky. For a long while, she just stood in the dark. But then one day she came a little closer and she was my true friend. But then one day she got sick and she died. And then I realized she was doing all these terrible things. It was the person, she made me do terrible things to them. I'm not gonna look for my people anymore, Sammy. I'm gonna look for yours as if they were mine.
No, Tilda.
Oh, the two of us together, we'll find
them. No, out. Tilda, I don't want you to.
You mean you don't want me involved in your other life?
I don't want you involved in some part of my life that's painful. Whoever these people are, they have a terrible power.
What?
Torture.
Of course they have. They're people.
I don't want them hurting you the way they must have hurt me, or have I must have hurt them.
No, you did. You couldn't.
Couldn't I? I might have killed someone.
I don't believe you.
It's true. Sometimes in the middle of the night, I wake up.
Why are you chasing away?
I'm not chasing anybody.
Yes, you are. You're chasing away the man that you're looking for.
Am I?
Yes. You're so eager to find him that you're frightening him off.
Perhaps. Sometimes in the night, I think I see someone who belongs to him. It's a woman. I can't tell who she is, but I suspect that she's his mother. She holds her arms in a very motherly way, and it's a good moment. And then I'm moving towards a dark alley, and I can't stop myself. And I know there's a man in there, and he's just waiting there to hurt me. And I can't stop. And I know any second I'm gonna see his face, but I can't stop myself from going in. Can't somebody stop me? I made up my mind I would never tell the person about the man in the alley. But you know what she did? She had a pad of paper in her hand, and she wrote it down. It's on my record now. She has something against me.
Sammy, the other night when you screamed, was it the man in the alley?
I don't know.
What does he look like?
I don't remember.
Is he short? Is he tall?
I don't know.
Oh, I thought if maybe I could help you see him.
I don't want to see him. I want to get rid of him.
That's funny. If I had someone, I wouldn't want to get rid of him, even if they scared me.
The person.
Where?
I don't know, but I hear her.
No, Tilda, she's not here.
No, no, I swear.
You mean in the window?
Hear, no, not in the window. I mean, on the other side of the door. Listening.
Oh, I hate it when she spies on us.
Shh.
Did you see her? Anything? Her shadow?
No, she doesn't have a shadow. She pulls it in with her.
Why does she have to come so early in the morning? Why do we always have to start our day off with her?
To see if we made it through the night.
Yeah, to see if we've killed each other.
Do you suppose she watches us in the night?
Yeah, I think so.
We'll never be private, will we?
No.
Do you mind very much?
Yes.
Why?
You know why.
For sex, you mean?
Yes.
I know what we'll do! Oh, we'll confuse the hell out of her! Some night, in the dark, we'll make her think that we're having sex! Oh, yes, we'll moan, groan, make 100 ridiculous noises! We'll get her so mixed up, we'll have that son of a bitch in a straight jacket by morning!
Very funny. But I wasn't talking about pretend sex, I mean real.
I know that's what you mean.
Well?
Maybe now. Maybe now, maybe, let go of me! Maybe now.
Now what?
When I'm feeling something. You there, in the window, oh, he just kissed you. Don't you look any prettier? You can't let a kiss like that go by for nothing. Don't you feel any prettier?
Come back, Tilda.
No.
Come, honey. Let's decorate the tree. Come, let's decorate the tree.
Oh, wait, wait.
Tilda, what's wrong?
Look.
Look at what?
Look,
what's
look,
the matter?
Look,
oh, Tilda, calm down! Tilda.
Oh, I don't know.
You said she was a little girl. How old?
4, maybe 5.
What does she look like?
You know what she looked like. Except she was happy. Maybe I made her up. Maybe she'll get sick the way that Tinky did. See? No one there.
There, I told you, there's nothing to be afraid of.
Yes, nothing. I wish there was something, though. Because she was there, and she was happy.
love you, Tilda.
I know you do, but I didn't think you knew it.
I've known it for a long time.
Well, you've never said it. And I almost wish you hadn't said it now.
Do you? I take it back. I don't love you at all.
No, I mean it.
Why?
I read a poem once. And it said that love is either burning or dying. And when a man says, I love you, the flame has gone out. And those two words, three words, are smoking.
Well, maybe we're not supposed to know whether it's true or not. Maybe that's just another illusion we've been nursing. That someday we'll find all the answers. Maybe we're not people. Only shadows, reflections in the mirror.
Reflections don't speak.
Maybe that's another illusion. Maybe we only think we hear each other speak, but there's no voices. Only echoes.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Jess.
What?
That's what she said, Jess.
What's a Jess?
It's a name.
Of course.
And it's, I think it's a woman's name.
Does it make you feel better to think it's a woman?
No.
Because if it makes you feel better, we'll imagine it's a woman.
The only thing that would make me feel better would be to know.
Well, the person can't help you, so don't you rely on her. There's not a single thing that they know back there that could possibly make you feel better.
I suppose you're right.
In fact, for all you know, she might have made it up.
Made it up?
Listen to me, Sam. Don't you see what the technique is? They give you one word. It's a come on. It teases your mind, it sets your guts, it makes you want more. But what you find out is that you've made a bad deal. You've been cheated. And I want to know about God. And if he's there, why can't we find him? And if he's not there, then why can't we get rid of him? And if you say that everything in the world has a purpose, then what is the purpose of pain? All these questions, none of which get answered. Although the person has implied that you will get your answer. That one word being the implication. But at the end of the day, you'll be right back where the person wants you to be. Playing a part that someone assigned.
You cry before either of us gets hurt.
I'm not crying!
Yes, you are. Why are you so unsure of what we have between us that you're afraid of me asking one simple question? Who is Jesse?
Oh, yes, I am!
Well, maybe that's the reason you're the one that has to say I love you 1,000 times a day and I've only said it once. Because you have to hear the sounds of the words before you believe them. Well, I don't. Nothing can shake my conviction that I love you. Not a goddamn thing. Certainly not the answer to one simple question.
I could never hurt you, Sammy. Except perhaps pretend.
But pretend is everything to you, isn't it? And if you hurt me in pretense, it could be worse than real. Because there aren't any limits to pretend.
Then I won't hurt you, Sammy. Not real and not pretend.
Stop making me feel so goddamn ashamed of myself! I won't ask her anything. I won't even talk. I'll just listen. That's all. Just listen.
Do as you please.
What are you watching?
Baseball game.
There's no baseball in February.
There's no Christmas trees either.
Let's say the worst happens. Let's say she says something from back there and I remember. What difference can it make? If things were so much better back there, then why am I in here? I told you, I've already made the choice.
We think we make choices, but we don't. Choices make us.
I can't do anything wrong, can I? Nothing I do is my fault.
I didn't say it was your fault! I'm not blaming you, am I?
Then why are you screaming?
Sammy, I lied to you.
About what?
About what I can remember. I told you it was nothing, but that's not true. I can't. see myself through the reflection. I see myself very clearly, and oh, Sammy, if the person gets you to remember yourself the way I do mine, I don't want you to have to do that. I don't know where I was. I think it was a cellar. How I got there, I don't remember. But the light, it hurt me. It was blinding. Whenever there was daylight, the weakest ray of it, I had to keep my eyes closed. And I saw that the light was coming from the furnace. So I shut the furnace door, but I still saw the light. So I tried to put the flame out and I burned myself, but then the light was out. And I thought, I can keep my eyes open. It won't hurt to keep my eyes open. But then, through the crack in the wall, I saw a knife blade of light, and it pierced through my eyelids, and all of a sudden, I felt as if a flame was in my head, and my brain was on fire, and I took my hand, and I tried to tear my eyes out of my head, but I couldn't shut the light out. I couldn't shut the light out! Don't you see, Sammy? The pain isn't in here. It's out there. This is the asylum for pain.
Well, perhaps my memories won't be as painful as yours.
You haven't seen yourself remembering.
You mean it's even worse than I think?
Yes.
When was the last time?
Yesterday, when the person came in.
No, I didn't hurt you, Tilda. Don't bring that
up
again. I didn't
you
hurt
could
you.
Have.
I couldn't.
Whoever
you I could never hurt
you.
You
wanted to kill him.
Stop.
Flashing
no.
In like an animal. In any second, it
you're
could
lying.
Have been. You could
stop.
Have hurt me.
It's not true. Fine. Then I won't remember anything. Hold me. My son.
Oh, you had them and you ended up in here with me. Oh, it's a curse. I hope your whole world turns out to be real. If you go back there, you'll be miserable. You'll kill yourself, or worse, you'll kill someone else.
That's what I'm doing here.
No, but here it's all pretend. Oh, it's life one day and death another. You can kill 100 people and you never kill anyone.
I kill me!
Yesterday I killed a man and I couldn't see his face, and that makes him Jesse, that makes him Harriet, and I'm killing everybody I love, and I kill me.
Sammy, I won't let you go. Please don't go, Sammy.
No, Tilda,
please
stop.
Don't go.
Tilda,
please,
just listen.
Just
Tilda,
play
stop.
Ball. Play
Tilda,
ball, that's
stop.
All. Just play ball. Play
stop
ball
it.
Or you're the Christmas tree.
That's
or watch the television. Damn it, do something.
Wait.
You can't hurt. Reflection in the window. I made you up. You don't exist.
Listen.
Stop it. If you hit
Hilda,
me,
stop.
I'll hit
you're
you.
Not hitting anyone.
Stop
you're
it.
Not
stop
hitting
it.
Yourself.
Stop. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Stop hurting me.
I love you, Tilda.
No, you can't take him. You can't take him, no. Please. Sammy.